Hi, it's Jacki Eyster, songwriter, coming to you from Indianapolis, Indiana. I had the chance to do an interview, it was for my magazine, with Ivar Sigurbergsson. I'm narrating his interview because I think it's important. He's a wonderful singer-songwriter, and I wanted to share everything through podcast, and I think it was only fair to be able to do this. So, this is Ivar Sigurbergsson, the interview with him. I said, Ivar, I said, where were you born? He said, I was born in Iceland on a small volcanic island in the year when the Beatles released their first album. When I was 10 years old, I and my family moved to escape the volcanic eruption. I said, were you born into a musical family? He said, I was not born into a musical family, but my father ran a store and sold records. I said, when did you start playing an instrument and what was it? He said, there was an old guitar at my home and my older brothers taught me a few chords and I practiced until I was able to play them. And then I added to my knowledge. As a teenager, I studied both classical guitar and electric guitar. I later took some private classical piano lessons. For a while afterwards, I taught students to play the keyboard and guitar. I said, when did you write your first song? He said, I wrote my first song when I was 12 years old, and the lyric was a poem by a well-known Icelandic poet. He said, I don't remember the song today, though. I said, did you play in any bands? He said, I started to play the guitar when I was 10. That was the beginning of my musical career, and I and my friends founded our first band when I was about 13 years old. We named the band Make It and often played at school dances. I and my friends would rehearse in the basement of my parents' house. Many musicians rehearsed with us there. The best known of them was the Icelandic musician Björk. Later, I studied classical and electric guitar, and I also played the piano. I said, could you tell me about the songs that you sent me? What are they about? He said, my songs are about life itself and human behavior and how we can get through difficult times and enjoy life. The first song is Happening Now, is about being able to enjoy current moments. You better enjoy while you've got the time, because before you know it, you're past your prime. The second song, How You Made Them Feel, is about how you let other people feel. Whether it be people will forget what you said, people will forget what you did, but people will never forget how you made them feel. That's beautiful, beautiful lyric. The third song is all about love, and it's about love between two people, and it seems to be no way that they can be together. Aw. The fourth song is called Spectrum, and it's about how love can change your life and put new colors in your life. The fifth song that he has is Let's Dance. It's about how we can go through difficulties by walking straight away, living day by day, and just keep going. I said, do you play out? And if you do, where? He said, I am a soloist and I don't have a band. I only publish my songs on the internet. I said, where can listeners go to hear all of your music? He said, people can listen to my music on YouTube, SoundCloud, Spotify, and many other musical media. They can also find my music here, the official website, which is http://ivar0707.com. That's his website. He has a My Store. He has iTunes, YouTube, SoundCloud, Google Play, in which I will put all that up for you so that you can go and check out his music. He really has some really great stuff, and I think you'd really, really enjoy it. So I'm going to play, the very first song will be Happening Now, and I hope you enjoyed. Ivar is such a sweet guy. He's the one that sent me Happening Now for my birthday, which he was the first one to tell me that morning, happy birthday. He even beat Will. So he, just a very sweet man and a very, very, you talk about a really great musician. And please check out his stuff. Go to his websites. And I really hope you enjoy his music. He, again, seems like he's very dedicated to his work. And, again, I hope you enjoy this. This is Jacki Eyster, Songistry. And thank you very much for listening to Ivar Sigurbergsson. Thank you.
Ringtone sounding in the air. New feet flowing everywhere. Drivers no pain, can you touch you? A song world in another dimension. Lover will fight, but they don't know why. When the clouds converge across the sky, too many mouths and not enough ears. The inspiration of the disappears. Happening now, it's your modern life. So grab both and try to hang on. Happening now, it's everything at once. Don't blink or else you somebody voice talk to your head. You better enjoy it while you got the time. Before you know it, you're past your prime. Happening now, it's your modern life. So grapple and try to hang on. Happening now, it's everything at once. Don't blink or else it all be gone. Happening now, your modern life. So grab up and try to hang on. Happening now, it's everything at once. Don't blink or else it all be gone. Ringtone sounding in the air. Blowing everywhere. Drivers no paying any attention. A song world in another dimension. Lover will fight, but they don't know why. When the cloud converges across the sky, too many mouths and not enough ears. The inspiration of the disappears. Happening now, your modern life. So grab up and try to hang on. Happening now, it's everything at once. Don't blink or else it all be gone. Happening now, it's your modern life. So grab up and try to hang on. Happening now, it's everything at once. Don't blink or else it all be gone. Your modern life, so grab up and try to hang on. Happening now, it's everything at once. Don't blink or else it all be gone. Happening now, it's your modern life, so grab up and try to hang on. Happening now, it's everything at once.
much I love you, and it's more than I can tell. There is no way we can be together, and I know that sounds unfair. The world just doesn't understand such an unconventional bond. People have to focus on the normal, that they overlook what's beyond. If it were all about love, it wouldn't be any of these words. Something's when you jump down that tree, you can't always control where it falls. If it were all about love, it wouldn't be any of these words. Sometimes when you jump down a tree, you can't always control where it falls. Anytime and everywhere, you are always on my mind. This is more than fantasy. Yes, love is sometimes blind. No prison is as effective as a love that cannot be expressed. Love is almost silently is worse, cause the problem will never be addressed. If it were all about love, it wouldn't be any of these words. Sometimes when you jump down that tree, you can't always control where it falls. If it were all about love, it wouldn't be any of these walls. Sometimes when you jump down that tree, you can't always come to where it falls. If it were all about love, it wouldn't be any of these walls. Sometimes when you jump down that tree, you can't always come to where it falls. If it were all about love, it wouldn't be any of these walls. Sometimes when you jump down that tree, you can't always come to where it falls.
Yeah, that was Ivar Sigurbergsson with Happening Now, A Million Flavors, How You Made Them Feel, and All About Love. Again, thank you so very much for listening. And if you want, you can read the interview on the magazine side. I'm going to be adding Ivar and a couple other artists that I've found too. So thank you again. This is Jacki Eyster, Songistry, and thanks for hanging in with everybody. Always please remember to go and check out all the artists and listen to their music and let them know that you've heard it, because it really does mean a lot to them that, you know, people actually hear the stuff that they create. So again, thank you so much. This is Jacki, and I hope you guys have a wonderful evening. Thanks.